Hazrat Jabir bin Abdullah radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, withhold your property and don't squander them, for whoever has been given a lifelong gift, it is for him, the recipient, and his heir to whom it has been given, whether he remains alive or passes away. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4172.